Okay, so now it's afternoon. And now you do the complex. Okay. Hey, yo.
This is one of my favorite parts. It's a big stab, Colt. Are you sure you're up for it?
What do I have to lose?
Well, if you die, your weapons, for one. Unless, of course, you succeed, then you get to keep them.
I am always succeeding, even when I'm not.
Hey, yo.
How do I keep my weapons again?
The infusion process? Isn't that why you came up here?
Not gonna lie. Me told me to.
You're not the only one with other me's, you know. You're not special.
Yeah, but if I succeed...
Yeah. If. Good luck.
This infusion keeps sounding better and better.
Okay, so I need the infusion to keep my guns. Got you. Well, that kind of sucked. Okay, so research and laboratory gal, got you. Okay, but my question though,
I'm good.
Do you get full damage on this game?
I'm feeling just fine.
One minute, would you want? Okay.
Already got full ammo.
Successfully do everything, so why I'm kind of confused about the whole process of this, but okay. What's out here? Nothing. Get around these guys. Is there a back way around here? It's like barbed wire. Oh, great. No, gotta go that way. Oh, okay. Eventful. No one hears him scream. Are you sure? Okay, so we got two hostiles to the right. So mean. Wait, are they moving? Yo. Give me this shit. Heal me all the way, baby. Okay.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
Oh, stop talking to me that way, Colt. Bottles.
Hello?
I just like hitting the speaker. Hello? Anybody hear me? Okay, so where's the good gun right here, damn it? Nuts. One-way vision.
The concept of identity is fraught. When do you experience this something, but I don't?
Don't need it.
Okay, low key, I want to keep this, so.
At least this one didn't suck me up through a window.
Yeah, I'm down with the pistol. Now, where's the canister I threw? All good. Come on, make my day. Oh shit.
important experiment. How many times have I told you? Actually, you haven't told me. Fine, not you. Some other one then. We are not telepathic. In which case, guessing through logical deduction creates an unacceptable margin of error. So no, I refuse to guess what you are thinking.
That's exactly my answer.
Wingy, thorough. Should've known. This ain't gonna be easy.
Experiment. One, due to Colt's betrayal, I had to link the security system to the depressurization controls. Sterilization will trigger only if the traitors detect on the premises. Two, as per Evan's law of variation, the relevant security codes may be in a different location than in your timeline. Mine are in the bottom section of the lab annex.
Our breach field work here is much more important.
At the end of the loop, our breach will close.
There will only be one. We would never miss when we reach the call.
Okay. Well. Wait. Suck up this person's things? And then assassinate him? Yeesh. That was brutal.
Great. Starting to loop with my back out. Worth it.
Yo!
Give me your conclusions or give me the data. I can't read when you're talking!
Attention is at...
A 20% loss?
Bringing the vessel here from the control room is...
The residuum appears to vanish during the transfer.
The transcreation process is impacted.
We need to repeat the test. See if the results change. What is the purpose of having you here if you just tell me things that I already know? Have an original thought, or go back to whenever you came from.
Okay, she's moving.
What? What the? Fix the clothes and let's.
Okay.
What?
No way, bro. Thank you. Whew. Whatever. It's 1963. Okay. Her own best rat. Suck. Put it in the portal. Damn. So she gives me a full. Low key.
Notably ourselves, do not, but for fuck's sake, stop interrupting me. If this is correct, we can reasonably assume that every day, for X amount of time, we have made similar observations. We then focused our efforts on preserving knowledge and memory across iterations, which means, despite us being able to propagate this timeline, we have clearly repeated these early stages of research multiple times without a breakthrough. An obvious conclusion, when we've likely made before to no effect. And so these... How do I organize my time? Carefully, via an efficient and highly personalized system of urgency cross-referenced with value. What is my greatest regret? While I can identify any number of tasks that I might have performed more effectively, life is a process of discovery and learning. Failure is a natural and necessary part of that process. When did I realize...
All right.
Okay.
Now, just get in this tube shower thing and... Press the button? Shit, how the fuck am I supposed to do that? Stand on the plate. Shoot the button. All right, science, let's... I...
Oh... My green screen is messed up. Small side effects. It was ready. Okay, death of small side effects. Death of small side. Did it not work? Oh, yo, there's a gun there.
It, worked? Oh, yeah! It actually worked! Who's the super scientist now?
So I only get to keep the pistol, though? You I mean, that's me, okay, baby. Though.
Together forever. At least until I break this loop. Why does it feel like I'm more here? Shit makes no sense. Don't need it.
I'm so confused though, so.
Comrade Caliber! Home sweet Harvel.
Hmm. Oh, now I'm the Harasumijig. I get you. Okay.
Mini Colt. Nah, Colt Jr.? Now that has a ring to it. It's too self-involved. Colt second. Yeah, Colt 2. Colt Square. Why the fuck am I naming this gun after me?
That's kind of what I was thinking too. Like, why are you naming the gun after you, bro? Just killing times. Let's wait into the times, baby. Let's go. We'll be right back.